Fire still battling that large brush fire, rather, east of Julian. The Southern Fire, as it's called, broke out Saturday afternoon in Shelter Valley. The latest numbers show that it burned at least 5,200 acres, and it is now 25% contained. Around 500 people had to evacuate. So far, the fire has destroyed at least three structures. No word yet how it started.